It's great to have you here on SmackDown. I'm really excited.
I am too.
Excuse me.
Jamie, we're in a meeting right now.
Hey, this ain't gonna take but a minute. Hey, I apologize. Vicky Guerrero, it's been on my mind all week. I wanted to come and thank you for bringing me that nice gift you did last week. I mean, that Rey Mysterio DVD, I liked it. You know, him being the biggest little man, but, Jamie Noble, Jamie Noble is the greatest little man, This will be on shelf next week, all right? This copy right here, I handmade it for you. And, you fast forward to the end, be a little extra bonus footage for you.
I don't know about bonus footage, but this is an honest to God VHS, huh? I don't even know they made these anymore. This is cool, it's retro. It's pretty cool. You know, Jamie Noble, I'm a huge fan of yours, honestly. The matches the last couple weeks you've been having here on SmackDown, they've been really awesome.
Awesome!
Yeah. Awesome.
Jamie, don't make a scene.
No. I got this. I realize he's trying to be smart mouth, huh? Oh. You think it's awesome that this woman running our company's crazy, huh?
Crazy.
You think it's awesome that she tries to get me killed every week, huh? Put me in the ring with Batista, huh? With Great Khali, with The Undertaker. Hey, I know you're ECW champ and all, but have you ever had to face competition like that, huh? No, I don't think so. Matter of fact, after being in the ring with monsters like them, I'm really considering, you know what, CM Punk? Beating you would be easier than pie, all right? You can bank on that.
Oh, really? Pie, what a coincidence. I happen to love pie, Jamie Noble.
Oh, man, you're trying to be cute, huh? Oh, man, you're trying to be funny.
Wait, who doesn't like pie? But here on SmackDown, we love something more, and that is competition. You two in a match tonight.
Sweet.
Vicky Guerrero, is this some kind of crazy fetish you got with me? I can't come in here trying to conduct business without you throwing me in a match last minute, huh? Is that what you like doing to Jamie Noble? Don't you know I need time to prepare, huh? I need time to strategize. I'm finished with you. You have finally crossed the line. Give me back my tape. You're crazy! It's tarnation!
You're crazy.
I can't do nothing!
My name is...